approaching the ring, accompanied by Gamer. From Death Valley, the Maniac Man, Sid.
To the wind and just go full steam ahead. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? Superplex. If both of these competitors came out worse for wear. Bam! This will be a physical battle. And this is going to spill outside the ring. What a painful kick! He sends his opponents flying to the outside. If you haven't done it yet, leapt into that barricade. Oh, and that's a nasty collision with those steel steps. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Thank you.
seen the beginning of the end. And he gets into the ropes. He's throwing his opponent out of the ring again. Hip toss. Hooks the leg. Sent out of the ring. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh man, that fall. That time I think he hyperextended his knee badly. Look kicking away. Nobody heard to that one. Oh, the punch connects. He's as big as a jaw-jacky punch. This could do it. And again, the feet fly. A sharp miss. He's looking at it again. What a move. But it capitalized. We got a cover. Two. Three. The Maniac wins. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
I'm just not a girl, I'm just not a girl.